Alright, he got stuck in a rhubarb. So we're gonna try and pull